Imagine being stranded in space while your country ceases to exist. In 1991, Russian cosmonaut Sergei Krikalev launched aboard Soyuz TM-12 to the Mir space station, expecting a routine mission. But as political turmoil gripped the Soviet Union, the unthinkable happened. The USSR collapsed, and Krikalev's return was delayed indefinitely. With no government to bring him home and funding in chaos, he became known as the last Soviet citizen. Alone above a dissolving nation, Krikalev orbited Earth, maintaining the Mir station and enduring immense psychological and physical strain. Supplies dwindled, and his mission stretched from 5 months to a grueling 311 days, more than twice as long as planned. Throughout this time, he witnessed the world transform below, returning to a new Russia, not the Soviet Union he had left. Krikalev's resilience, professionalism, and dedication made him a legend. His story stands as a powerful testament to the human spirit, surviving isolation and uncertainty while history changed forever beneath his feet.